Decoder. What is that? There was more ammo and stuff flashing down here. It sucks that after you kill it, it took away all the stuff that was down here. Do I have my... Yes, I do. I gotta use this. These things ain't looking good. What we got? Hold on. No! What is this decoder thing? Components that could be sold. That's, okay. Something else I can sell. Did you wake up? Stay. Like, there was something... What am I crawling for? There was more stuff down here. Kinda sucks. Took away all that stuff, man. They had stuff down here to use. Oh my god. Alright. Nothing, huh? Alright. I believe you. My heart. My poor little heart. Oh, good. What was that? What was that? Oh, well, guess it was nothing. All right.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Another creepy vent to crawl through? Eh. Why would that be a problem? Nope. Didn't mean to turn around. Actually, didn't mean to turn around. I got scared and hit back, and he immediately started walking backwards. He immediately turned around and started going the other way. I was just trying to back up. I thought it was something that was coming in the vent. I don't mind if I do. Jesus. What is that? Oh, I guess I'm heading that way, so.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
Oh, yeah.
Say what now?
Mm-mm. Say what now? What is it? Don't just tell me there's a trap. Tell me where the trap is, what it is, how to get around it. That's the real... It's the real secret. excuse me. Where you going, man? I'm guessing that's the trap. Oh no! No! Whew. Jeez. What is that? God dang it, I heard it coming too. I was trying to back up. Of course. Say what now?
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What? Say what now?
I didn't tell it to shoot it.
I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
Good. Now get to the window. Tell us what you see. Got the hell part right, bruv. It's a big storm blowing in. You don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes in the hangar, too.
Yeah, that's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just got to stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat dome.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
Look, no one said this would be easy. But trust, I got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
I used to work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them and you will get to the dome.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. Lemon squeezy.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Look, just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
Him too? What's he doing? All right, let's see if there's anything in here I can use. Yes, a locker. Lockers. I'll take that. Oh yeah, I'll take that too. Give me something else now. Alright. I ain't got no more health room. Alright, wait a minute. Before we go up on you, because I know. My man is a survivor. I don't know if my heart could have taken all this, man. I might have been like, by yourself, man. It's different when you got people around you. You know, you got support system. Y'all work together, make things happen. When you by yourself, I mean, obviously your survival instincts are gonna kick in. You're gonna do whatever you can to try to live, but that'd be a hard task, boy. Going through some crazy place that you don't even know, that you don't even know how to navigate. It's not like he knows this joint. Let's see. Yeah, I'm crawling around because I'm nervous. Oh, health. I could definitely use that.
Where is that recording?
All right. That definitely came in handy. I don't have enough credits to really do much, so I'm sure I get over to that thing and there's nothing I can really buy. I'm gonna try anyway. Hopefully it'll be something. We'll see. Stand up, walk around like a man. Yeah, I ain't scared of nothing. What was that?
Please make a selection.
And you ain't got nothing I can buy, buddy. You need to give me a better gun too, like a shotgun or something. This is what I want. I think I'm gonna get this next. All right. Oh, wait a minute. I actually might have some money. Yay. Ooh, that gives you 500. Okay. That was a life. I didn't mean to do that. That was a lifesaver. Is it? I choose life. I think those two things might be the best options for now. Hopefully they'll start giving us more freaking credits. Just leave it at, I'll just keep the rest for now. Should I buy one of these? How much is this? Oh, that's 500. Yeah, I think that's it for now.
Transferred to waste processing. But this place is a kill. Rumor has it, though, there's a way out from here. The main line that comes off of Tank 6 goes all the way to the dome. That red pipe. It drains right down to it. I just need to follow it back.
Thank you.
was that?
Where the hell? Where am I going? Let's see here. Oh, I don't know what I'm thinking. All right, get up in here. Get out of this crud. Gosh, he's about to change. Oh, yeah, no.
What was that?
Exactly. Oh, my God. Easy does it. Quiet, quiet, quiet. What the hell? My heart. Seeing a lot of blood around here. I guess, which way do I go? Right here?
Entry 21C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6. Yeah. I don't see any access. I've got go find a way inside.
Alright, hold on. If that's the way I'm going, I'm hoping there might be something down here I can use. Oh my god. Oh god. Man, I don't like all this blood. What? Oh crap, hold on. Where's that? Hopefully it's some kind of weapon. Nope. Gate fuse. They do not like give you weapons in this game, I tell you that. Oh god! What the hell are you? Oh no. Oh my god. What the hell was that thing? Ew. Jeez. Give me some time to breathe, will you? Ah, jeez. I know there's another one coming out. Wait a minute. Before I do that, let me make sure we check out. Yeah. Because I'm probably going to need some health or something. Oh, hand cannon stuff. Man, I need something. Gate fuse. What's that? Take that little chip out your neck. Thank you much. All right. Let me go ahead and turn this on so all these things can jump out at me. The hell is that? Nah, you bastard. Nothing to use, okay. I think this might be a good stopping point. Oh, what the fudge? Why? I mean, why? See, in real life, I couldn't do this. I just couldn't do it. There's no way. Get off me, you little bastard! Dang, those things take a lot. It's a lot of stuff back here, though. I guess it was worth it. And I got a little health. Okay. Might not have been too bad of a trade. Alright. So, like I was saying before, my heart stopped beating. I think this is a good place to stop for now. I know it's probably not the safest place, but I think it's a good place to stop in here with all the crud. Matter of fact, you know what? Let's get out of here at least, and then we'll wrap it up. So let's follow the red pipe. Something's gonna grab me before I can get out of here. We already know that. Well, what do you know? Actually, allow me to get the hell out of there. Why would I put... Oh. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Let's get in there. All right. Whew. All right. A little bit better. Yes, definitely better. All right. So we're going to stop it here. Thank you again for everybody that's taking the time to watch. Let's see. What do we have in our... none. Nathan! Might as well... Did they give us anything? Hey, that's crazy. We don't have nothing. Yeah, we don't have nothing. Didn't give us no credits, no nothing, no. Alright, so anyway, we're going to stop here. Thank you again for everybody that's watching. Appreciate it. Much love to everybody. Talk to you guys soon. I'm out.